I promise I'm excited, I'm just too tired to show it. We're at the Polynesian Resort and we're coming in for dinner. We're just taking the monorail into Grand Floridian where we're going to go to Narcoossee's. I'm going to figure out how to pronounce that correctly one of these times. But yeah, we're going to go to that and then we're going to come back to the beach here at Polynesian Resort to watch some beautiful, beautiful fireworks here at Disney World tonight. And check-in is tomorrow. Yay! Boarding 7:30 or so, 7:30? Yeah, 7:30, and we're at Perkins, and it's the day of check-in, and yeah, we got some pancakes, and we're ready to go to Vista Way. We're gonna eat this so we don't die, because I don't know how long the wait's gonna be, and it's gonna be good, and I promise I'm excited, I'm just too tired to show it, so. Cut to being in line at Vista. This is the line at Vista Way for check-in. Oh, hi, I'm Helen. Yeah, it wraps all the way around. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That's terrible. Actually.
Good morning, everybody. We are here at at Vistaway Apartments. I just moved in yesterday, and life's a little crazy right now. So this is day two. So my schedule is a little different. I had check-in yesterday, and I thought I was going to be going to casting yesterday as well, but it turns out I'm not. So here we are a day later, and I'm going to casting. And Vistaway is kind of confusing at first, like where everything is. The numbers of apartments don't always make sense. So I'm leaving a little early for my bus because I just don't want to get lost. Yeah, because it's a little confusing. So it's about 10:30 a.m. on Tuesday, August 5th. And I'm going to casting. Basically at casting, we're gonna do a bunch of tax forms and all that jazz. All the real exciting stuff was yesterday when I found out that I was going to be a character attendant in Magic Kingdom. That was like the big exciting thing. And we found out we're living in Vistaway, which is not so exciting, but we'll deal with that later. I'll give an apartment tour. So I'm on my way to casting, and then I have my housing meeting later today at 4 o'clock. So let's check out what Vistaway looks like. So here are what apartment buildings look like. I believe they have 6 apartments. They have 12 apartments in each building. And there's, I think, a total of 40 buildings. So it's a lot of buildings, and we're just kind of chilling around here walking, and people are on their way to work and on their way to casting, and it's an exciting time.
2, 3.
Woo!
All right. All right.
Here we are at casting. Housing event is just finishing up. The line is a little bit long for the housing event. And I'm not even at the end of it. It just kind of keeps going.
And like a few other
go the distance, I'll be there someday.
If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong. I am on my way. I can go the distance. I don't care how far. Somehow I'll be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere.